We have to keep feeding information to people who weren't affected by the earthquake for as long as we can. It's important to maintain enough attention and coverage on Tohoku so that people are still wanting to help.